first start in 8 games. The commentary here from Ian Brown.
This is Merson. And not the best of touches there from Lee Hendry. Williams will clear. And now it's Wright. Grayson takes up the running. And that wasn't too far away from Simon Grayson. Aloisi. And Stephen Froggatt is out wide on his return to Villa Park. Aloisi once more, and that's very well taken. 1-0 for Coventry City. Robert instrumental in the goal with the ball to the edge of the penalty area. The first touch perhaps wasn't the best from Aloisi, but then it was all about determination. And Coventry are in front. Froggatt. Boateng making a run towards the far post, and he almost got in there. Good start to the second half from Coventry, and they've been presented with a ball back. Huckabee. Once more it's Boateng, this time no mistake. There hardly seemed to be any room there at the near post, and John Gregory's men are two down. Boateng excelled in the FA Cup victory for Coventry here last season, and now gives them a two-goal advantage. Merson. Hendry. Joachim tangling there with Richard Shaw, and the referee has given a penalty, which surprises him and me a little bit. Slightly clumsy from Shaw, but penalty given. Well, Dion Dublin hasn't scored yet in 1999. Here he goes against his old club, and that was pretty emphatic from Dion Dublin. Villa have a habit of coming back from two down this season, and they'll hope that that goal from Dublin is just the start. Hendry. Collymore, and this is Dublin for 2-2. No, and he's not even going to get a corner. Huckabee. That's been some tussle all afternoon, and this time the decision goes in the favour of the Coventry player. And that's 3-1! Aloisi again stole away from his marker, and it was a very nice finish indeed. Froggatt again involved, and Southgate it was who just slipped, and Aloisi was in. Edmund had to hurry. Plenty of air on that one. And still he's going backwards as Dublin fires for goal. And Collymore surely. He's missed it. And that doesn't do too much for your frame of mind. Oh, Huckabee is almost away here. He's appealing for something, but I think the assistant is flagging for an offence by Huckabee. McAllister, and there's no offside here. Boateng through the middle, and if he gets the right bounce, it'll be 4-1. And it is. And Coventry City are going to win in the league at Villa for the first time ever. And they've been trying for 63 years. And what a pleasant sight this is for sky blue eyes.
John, two goals, and I bet you enjoyed that.
Yeah, well, I haven't had much of a chance so far. I've been coming in from the bench quite a bit, and had to wait for my chance today, and I was happy to take it.
It's not bad. We got our first win last year, and we're very excited, but I think I thought the performance last year was excellent, and I think this season eclipsed it, because at times we were very, very good, and we looked like we could score more goals, and we felt we were unfortunate with a few decisions as well. I think everybody does. But saying that, we're against a team that's challenging for the league, who have done excellent, who have been organised all season, and it's good for us to come, because we've not won many games away from home. So it's been a good
John Gregory's patience is running out as Celtic. They took the worst away record.